Thursday, January 6th, and here are your announcements.
Japanese Club members, make sure to bring your field trip form this week by tomorrow if you're participating in the anime convention this Saturday, January 10th. Stop by B13 at lunch today for information. The cost is $22 per person.
Are you interested in signing up for ROP for the spring semester? There is still room in some of the classes like Auto 1 and 2, Construction, Interior Design, Retail Sales, and Sports Therapy. See Mrs. Lusk in the Round Building for more information.
And now to BV Sports.
Thank you, Bella.
All right, boys basketball today is home versus River City. Frosh at 4:15, JV at 5:45, and varsity at 7:30.
And all boys interested in playing golf this spring, come to a meeting in C1 at lunch on Wednesday, January 7th.
Attention all girls interested in playing lacrosse. Conditioning will start today at January 6th at 3:15 p.m. Meet out by the track. Please dress warmly and wear some good running shoes. Conditioning will continue every day. Athletic clearance checklists need to be filled out before participation. These need to be done on a yearly basis. The coach will have packets to give anyone that needs them.
All right. All girls interested in playing soccer this spring, come to a meeting in the small gym at lunch today. Preseason conditioning will start this week.
Attention all 2008 field hockey players. Please attend the brief meeting on Wednesday, January 7th in J1 at lunch. Snacks will be provided, so be there.
Distance runners who are coming out for track, please pick up your between-season workout schedule in E6. Also, if you've not signed up for track, it's not too late to do so, so see Coach U.
And to softball players, there will be a softball clinic this Saturday, January 10th from 10 to noon at Extra Innings at Rockland. The cost is $10. See Marilyn Norberry or Ronnie Necrosoft for details.
Congratulations to the wrestlers Bryden Lazaro and Grant Burkhalter. Both wrestlers medaled at a tournament in Reno that is considered one of the top 10 toughest wrestling tournaments in the country. Congratulations, guys.
And back to you.
All seniors are encouraged to submit a FAFSA and Cal Grant application as soon as possible before the deadline, which is March 2nd. Go to www.fafsa.ed.gov for more information.
There will be a college financial aid workshop for students and parents on January 13th from 6 to 8 p.m. It will be held in BV's library and presented by Dolores Jones of UC Davis.
And the PSAT results are available at the front office. See Mrs. Bonachet at break, lunch, before, or after school.
The California Firefighter Joint Apprenticeship Committee Commission encourages interested female students to attend one of the three weekend firefighter recruitment fairs in April and May. See the flyer in the front office job board or visit www.effjac.org/go/JAC for more information.
The rep from ARC has canceled this week's presentation.
Petitions to change schedules for next semester are available on the counter in the counseling office.
And after-school tutoring has moved to A2 Monday through Wednesday.
Detention is held in B10 Monday through Thursday.
And the quote of the day, there is nothing better than the encouragement of a good friend. Thank you, Catherine Butler.
Bye, BB, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Surely drown. I see what's going down.